Welcome back, everyone. And as you all...
Am I flying?
Oh, I'm flying. I didn't even tap A. Good lord. Oh, sorry. And in the last episode, as we all know, we found the end. It's right over there. It's so close to us. But this episode is not all about going in there and kicking ass. It's preparation work time because we have a lot of stuff to prep. You know, food, shelter, what we're going to be doing. And me and Alex off camera, I know you guys probably didn't want to see us just go mining. We went strip mining for a long ass time. And we found 8 diamonds in the whole span. And so we went over. And whoa, that was cool. It went wow. It was pretty nice. Good job, Portal. Good job. And we found 8 diamonds, and then we went over, and we had, like, level 30 enchantment ready. So we were like, why not? And we got Protection 4. Now, that is, I think, pretty boss, because we're going to need it. We're going to need it. So, as you can see, our armor's wearing out. We got a bunch of stuff to take care of. So, I just need to throw everything I have into the proper chests. Because we need to get this started. Because I'm hype. Alex is hype. I think we're all just excited to get this done. Well, not really to get it done. You want to know what? Nobody got time to place everything where it's supposed to be. We could do that when we defeat the Enderdragon. So what we have to do now is we just got to get everything ready. So let us go ahead. Anything. I'm just going to put the snowballs in there for a second. So we definitely need the pickaxe, and as you can see, we still have the 3 diamonds that we originally had. We definitely do not need an axe, so I'm just going to put that in here. I don't think we need an axe. As you can see, we have a power 2 bow. We might off-screen do a little bit of enchantment, see if we can get an infinity bow or something powerful than a power 2 bow or a punch 1 bow. I mean, the power 2 is better than the punch, so we need some torches. I definitely know that. We need some food. We definitely need this bucket of water. I'm going to bring a ton of potions with me. Definitely a stack. We don't really need that. We're going to need some wood. A couple sticks. You know, just the usual. Oh, yeah. We need our snowballs that we collected earlier that I did. We're going to get a lot more because I'm just going to get, like, another stack. Let's see, we're definitely gonna bring our 3 diamonds just in case anything happens. Maybe a stack or 2. And oh yeah, we gotta make a piston. We gotta make a piston so then we can collect the Ender Dragon egg. I think it's... Give me a minute. I'm sorry, everybody. I just had a little bit of a mind dumb. We're going to bring this crafting table with us after I create our piston. And yeah, I'm a badass. I know how to create stuff. So let me go ahead and create also our lever. And I'm just going to bring a stack of wood or any amount of wood that I can get my hands on that I have with me right now. We don't need really anything in here. I'm just going to bring a backup chest plate. Or what's better, the one that I have on now or... I don't know. Well, in case of if we run out of food, I don't know. I'm going to bring some cookies, you know, just because, you know, cookies are awesome. Now, who wouldn't want to have a cookie with them in the Ender Dragon fight? So I'm going to go ahead. I think it's 2 wheat. Oh, we got an egg. No, we don't. I thought we had an egg. And I hear some more of that. So let's go ahead and we'll bake ourselves some cookies. We have 8 cookies, you know. Cookies are awesome. You know, just in case, like, maybe we'd only lost, like, 2 or something. I'm just going to eat a cookie because it would be wasteful for that. So let's get rid of this. Oh, my bad. Get rid of that. We don't really need our compass. Put that right in. Oh, get rid of the blaze powder. We don't really need some sticks. Oh man, I am hype. Like, I'm shaking. Yes, Alex, I know. Just gotta give me a minute. What was I going in here for? Aha! This! The golden apples. We need the golden apples. I'm gonna grab all this wood. And, I'm gonna make a chest. So then we have at least a chest to go down there. I have a bit of a plan that I want to conduct. So let's grab ourselves those two. I'm going to grab this crafting table. Oh god, it's lightning out. That was loud. Alright. So, aha, we need some armor. So let me go head downstairs. I already have the crafting table. Surprised there's not a crafting table in here already. Let me go ahead and grab the crafting table. It's a crafting table. So we're just going to make a whole new set of armor. And we're going to put that in. We're going to put all that on in the nether. Because I don't want it getting damaged right now. Man, I am stoked. You know, I'm just like, yeah. We need some pumpkins. Because the pumpkins allow us to look at Endermen without them kind of, you know, looking back at us. We got a bucket of water. So let me go like this to see what we have. So, we have ourselves our piston and our lever. That's always good. Our backup sword. We're going to make a backup sword right now. Snowballs. We're going to go get some more. We have a mini hut by that. And that's what it said. Potions. We need some potions. I'm going to bring one strength and one swiftness potion. You never know. He's a cheeky, or she, whatever one you want to call it. He and or she is a cheeky bastard. So let us go ahead and bring a potion of strength. Because I want to get this done as quick as possible. ASAP. So, I think that's it. So, well, all we need to do now is set up our inventory. So we definitely need that. We definitely need those. We need ourselves the food. Good lord. Lightning out. Hey, O'Brien. Hello. Hey, O'Brienings. I swear to god, if you turn into a zombie pigman, I am gonna cry. Housekeeping. Alright, well, let's go ahead and we'll run over to here. I did build like a little thing. That's where we threw the thing. But, you know, whatever. So, we gotta run. I mean, we gotta sprint. I wanna get this done. We're gonna set up our little hut. And, that's what we need. We need ourselves the bed. We need ourselves a bed. Oh my god, that is loud as balls. Whew. Good lord, that is loud. So, if I can find myself a sheep, let me make us some shawls. Hello, sheep. I need your wool. We shall sleep cozy tonight. Wow. Really? Really? You want to know what? You want to know what? No, you're not even my time. Oh. Hello. Ow. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Ow. That's right. Oh, you want to go too? You want to know what? It doesn't even matter what your name is. Jabroni. So let me just eat this. And let me get this little... See, he gives me three. Racist. We got a racist little thing over here, and I can't believe that it was so short away. I mean, I'm kind of a bit shocked, because it's usually a bit ways away. Where'd I put my... Oh, you little cheeky bastard. Oh. What happened? What happened? I don't really care. You can see we put a little bit of glowstone along the sides, and I do have a mini hut that I showed you before. Yeah. So let's go ahead, drop on in here. Let me go ahead and get the chest that I need. I do have a bit of a game plan for what we're going to be doing. Not too much of a game plan, but it's kind of a game plan. So, I'm just going to throw everything in here right now that we possibly do not need for this moment right coming up soon. We do not need any of this. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to bring a regular iron pickaxe. If I can find my iron. I did. Don't worry. Thank you. There it is. And I'm going to make ourselves a iron pickaxe because I do have an idea. And I'm going to do this right here because I'm not waiting another second. You guys are probably not going to want to wait another second. Let me go ahead and do this. And I'm going to craft this bed. And I'm going to sleep in it. Let me grab out my sword. Oops. In case anything happens. I don't think anything should happen. I'll throw a snowball. Okay. So let's go ahead. I'm going to bring the pumpkin. No. Alright. So here we go, guys. We're going to go in. And I'm just going to see what's in there. I haven't been in here before. Then we're just going to jump off. It's going to be great. Or we're just going to kill ourselves from the Enderman. Whatever happens. Oh, entering the end. As you can see, nice. Oh, Jesus. So that does not look safe at all. Let's go like this. Collect ourselves a bit of endstone. Man, look at that. I'm just gonna go like this. Look at that. Enderdragon. It's not boss anymore. It's Enderdragon. I wonder how much farther we have to go. I don't know. No. Oh man. There she is. So it appears. What the hell? Alright, that is not right. You put a cage around it? Wait, the shrine's already here. That's up there. What are those? Oh. I'm sorry, everyone. I have to go check this out. There's a cage. What? No! You did not. No, you did not just throw a fireball at me. You did not. I think she's throwing fireballs at me. What is this shenanigans? Oh, fuck off. Oh. That's what I think of you, bitch. I'm just gonna do this for these because I'm not wasting my time and effort. Trying to climb up here. So there we go. Oh, she can throw fireballs at you now. Oh, good lord. So I'm going to... what the hell? Is she stuck? What the hell? What is this stuff? Ow. Oh no, my armor's on. Oh, it doesn't really matter. What does this stuff do? What in the name of dear dragon's breath? What is the... When I expected to face the Ender Dragon, dragon's breath, security things around the crystals. I mean, guys, I don't know if this is going to take us once or twice, but you want to know what? In the next episode, guys, you want to know what? I'm just going to go right now. No, I'm not going to go right now. Joking. Teehee, troll. I'm just gonna get everything. I'm getting everything. Gotta get everything. I don't need a pickaxe. I need these. I definitely need that. Grab ourselves some snowballs. I probably should grab a bit more. Yeah, I'm gonna grab once or twice. Gotta bring ourselves the arrows, the cookies, the pistons. Just gotta the potion. Give me that potion. I don't need shears. I don't think I need shears. Gotta bring that bucket of water, our strength, that, and our cookies. Alright, let's slap these puppies on. Oh yeah! So now, guys, what we have to do is rearrange our inventory. Definitely our sword first. It's gotta be in the first tier. We gotta put that there. Oh, we wanted to enchant our bow a second time. We're gonna do that off screen. We gotta put all of our potions. Mostly our potion of that. And then our potion of strength. Right when we get in there. Potion of strength it. Our apples. And our bucket of water. Bucket of water is going to be important. Man. This is not going to end well, I can tell you that much. Oh my goodness. Oh, we needed to build this. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm just going to collect. Well, not fucking. I ain't going up the ladder. No one got time for that. She's rich and famous now. Alright. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Well, there we go, guys. We have ourselves these. I'm just going to get rid of those two. Put that there. Or better yet, let's go like this. Or how about... So there we go, guys. In the next episode, as you can see our really deformed tree. It's time. I'm done messing around. I'm done holding it off. This was a 16-minute episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. And next episode you do not want to miss. It's time. Do a couple 360s along the way. Give you guys whatever it's called. What is that thing called? Epilepsy. Woo, epilepsy. You want to know what, motherfuckers? Dragon's breath? Fireballs? I'm ready. Spontanians. Oh, wrong way. Out. Ready?
Yep.
Guys, we've made it. Today, I am here. You want to know what? I don't know about this, guys. I mean, just look at that thing. It's so graceful. Well, all I know is... I've got to try and... Whoa! Oh, my bad. Oh, what the fuck? There we go. Thank God that still works. So we gotta run around. No! Oh, hi, how are you? Oh God, now I have an Enderman chasing me! Whoa. Okay, dokey, let's do this, guys. Oh, I hear her. She's throwing it. Oh, wow, that almost hit me. I didn't mean to throw two. Let's see if we can hit that one. Ah, so close. Hit it. Oh, come on. What? Oh, she's right next to me. Oh no, the dragon breath. Go, 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 go. Aha, my stuff. Nice, 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 nice. Get it. Wow, you are really loud. Nice. Now we have a couple buffs. Ow. Oh my God. Oh, I just dropped my controller. Holy mother of God, that is loud. Oh, that's my foot. Good Lord. I'm sorry, Alex, that I dropped that. This shit's loud. Let me go ahead and let's grab this. I'm gonna come around here. See if I can just get it, hopefully. Hopefully this could bring me up. Oh my God. I didn't do it! Ah! Oh! I thought I died right there! I really thought I was gonna die. No! Fuck. Excuse my language. Eat a golden apple. I can't. You're fucking shitting me. Come on. This is not... This is not happening. This really is not happening. Go. Alright, it's all the way over there. We still have time. Man, I think the worst is trying to get rid of these things. Oh God, it's coming after me. Why is she just standing there? It makes no sense. Whatever. Let's just get over here. We'll continue. There's our golden apples. Here's our sword. Here's everything that we need, hopefully. I hear...
Put on your shit, but hide underground quick.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna go run back to where we came from. This bitch is annoying as ball sacks. Oh. Gotta run. Just go. Go. Okay. So we did waste a golden apple. That's never good. Alright, let's continue. Do we have everything that we need that's good? I hear. Gotta run. Go. Okay. Alright, we're here. Whew! Alright, we got ourselves, I think, everything we need, mostly. I don't know. Do you see anything that we're missing that's important and valuable? I don't think so.
The lever.
The lever's right here.
Oh, thank God. That scared the shit out of me. I was like, oh shit, we don't have the lever.
Alright. So what I think I'm gonna do is just try bring out these. Guys, what I'm gonna do is I'm cutting until I get all these things out. Because there's no way you guys just want to see me go out. I'm gonna die at least a couple more times trying to get these things gone. So I'm gonna cut until we get these things gone. Alright, so I'll see you guys in a minute. Bye. Alright guys, here we go. Death count. We're gonna do it. See how many times. Hopefully not that many. As you can see, I did this. And it's time to... I don't know if I can shoot those back or not. I'm not too sure. But I wish this bitch would come down. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Because I think it's whenever I bow up. Oh god, what the fuck was that? Nope. Ow, shit. You're a dick. You know that? Oh my god, I always do that. Well, there goes a potion of regeneration. Come on, Abby! Let's go! Let's go! I dare you! Again! Oh, nice. I gotta not waste a bunch of my arrows. I only do have a certain amount. I'm gonna push into swiftness. Nice. This is why we do this. You're out of your league, Dragon! You're out of your league! You out of your league! Dragon, you out of your league! You got nothing! Let's go! What do you think you're doing? What are you doing, Dragon? What are you doing? Come on, man! Alright, let me go see if I can find an arrow or two. Nope. I did find an ender pearl, which is always nice. Ow! What? Why are you so out of your league, Dragon? Why are you so out of your league? I don't want to throw the ender pearl. Ow. I did that. I did this because then I can just... So it's a bit easier for me if I'm cocking my bow. You can just hit RB or RT. I mean, RB or LB. My bad. Come on, you cocky prick. Get down here. Get down here, you cocky prick. Come on. Alright, I think it's three. Then she comes down. Nope. Shoot a shot at her. Nope. Oof. That's off the map. Come on. Oh, she's coming in. What? Whoa. Am I getting hit? Come on. Go. Oh, I missed that one. Okay, there we go. Let me go see if I can get that arrow back. Hopefully I can. We gotta... Go. Where'd it go? Whoa. Arrow. Alright, I'm not going too close to the edge of the map. I don't know. Come at me. We have 34 arrows left. I want to try and get my... Nice, so now they're in my hotbar so that I can see them. This is going good, but hopefully I'm not looking at any of them. Nice, she's coming in. Go. Forward, go. Nice. So I don't know what that does, but I really wish she would come down so that I could just smack her right in her face. Nice. We got a shot. Nice, that's great. I'm thinking about putting on the potion of strength soon. Once the swiftness runs out. Or should I do it right now? Alright guys, you're making me mad. Let's do this. I got my potion of strength on. Once she hits this, she's gone. She's a goner. So we have it for 5 minutes. Alright, she's coming in. Let's do this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you're boned. You're boned. Enderman. Alright, so that took out a bunch of her health. We just gotta keep going. She's coming back for more. You coming back for more, sweet cheeks? I wouldn't. Oh, I wouldn't come back for more. I wouldn't. Come on, sweet cheeks. You gotta do... Come on, you gotta do better than that. I mean, I found your wicked ways. I mean, come on. Oh, she's coming in. She's boned. Oh! I wanna get one... I wanna get at least two or three sword swaps on you. Because this is, this is gonna be a very long episode. So far, I think. Oh, she's coming in. Get ready, get ready. Now, go. Oh, I missed them. See if I can get the... Or did it hit up in there? Yeah, I think it's up there. Oh, an Ender Pearl. Nah. Just in case I need to escape really quickly, I'm just gonna throw an Ender Pearl. Come on, she has to come down soon because I really need to get these last few shots on her. I don't think I can hit her that good long range. Nice, I got a shot on her. Okay. Oh, no you don't. I don't even... Why did I even bring my sword? It seems like I don't even need my sword. Ow, what the... Wanna balls off? Nice, nice, nice. What? What happened? No way. I'm missing my opportune time. Headshot. This is my opportune time. This is my opportune time. Let's go. Let's go. I wonder why she's doing this. Well, that worked. So we gotta eat now. We're down to 5 arrows. I really want to get a couple swipes on her. Oh, before. So she can just come down to hitting distance. Oh. I don't know if snowballs affect her. I mean, we could try snowballs. I don't know. Is it doing, like, anything? Oh, yeah, it did a couple. I want to kind of... Ow. This better do it, or else then we're screwed. I don't know. Maybe I can go scavenging for some. I don't know. Oh. Ah, she came down. Get off. Oh. We can just find one arrow. Great. I want to get off my level. I don't want to waste these 3 arrows on something that stupid. But I have to waste these 3 arrows, but I don't know if it's gonna... Get all my level. You need to get all my level right now. I mean... Get all my level, come on. Come on, please. I want 2 swipes at you. 2 swipes. Can I even hit her like that? Possibly not. Oh, she's coming in. Ow. I don't know. Better do something good. There we go. That's my last arrow. I don't know what to do now. Oh, I got her. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, okay. Ow. So apparently that works. Ow. Okay, okay, okay. Enderman, I'm sorry. I don't have any blocks. Oh, I got it. Okay, let me mine up some blocks. Don't shoot anything at me. Fuck. Ow. That hurt. I might need to eat a golden apple soon. My armor's doing really well. Which I'm loving. Wish I can do something to you. Come on, go, 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 go. Hopefully I won't get toppled over. Nice. Nice. Yes! Yes! Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen of the nation, we have done it. Look at all that XP. Look at it all. Oh, glory be to the Lord of Highest. Look at all this XP. We'll be XPing for days. But we're not done yet, everybody. We're still not done. We still gotta get up on here. Let me go around like this. Try and collect all the XP that I can. The egg's right there. You gotta punch it. So it goes somewhere else. We'll find it right there. And, do you know how to do that? With the egg? So here we go, guys. We have ourselves this piston. We gotta kind of put it. And then we get to put this lever down, guys. We've done it. Ladies and gentlemen of the world, right now it is April 5th on a Friday at 9:14 p.m. That is the time, the date, and the month, and the year 2013. We've done it. We've done everything in our power that we could. We completed Death Toll 1. Hope you guys enjoy. And don't worry, the series isn't over. We're not gonna just end the series on this note or this little thing. It should probably be like season one. Here we go, the credits. I'm not watching the credits. I see the player you mean. Kittyman 300? Yes. Take carriage. It has reached as a high level now. Thoughts. It doesn't matter. I like this player. I played well. Did not give up. It's reading my thoughts as though... Nah, I don't know. I'm not gonna read that. You guys can read that. Well, here we are, guys. On our bed. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm just gonna take all my stuff. We're gonna go home. We're gonna say goodbye to this crappy place. I mean, if you guys want to explore the caves and stuff, knock yourself out. Let's just get rid of the bed. I mean, if you guys want to explore the caves and stuff for yourself, knock yourself out. We just went off and did something. And look, we have the dragon egg. I don't know what we're going to do with it, but putting a shrine down or something. But here we are, guys. We've done it. Whew. My goodness. Look at that dragon egg, it looks awesome. I want to thank everyone for watching, for all the support that you've given this, as I said before. You guys are probably watching this sometime in June or something, because there's been so many episodes. It's been like a long time. And look, there's a cross almost. Oh, I don't know what to say, actually. You know, I'm in the moment. I feel almighty and powerful. So thanks so much for watching, guys. Really hope you guys enjoyed this series. That's all from us. And tell us what you think of the series. And we'll be starting up a new series soon. Don't worry, guys. So thanks. Thank you all. And see you guys whenever. Adios.